What is a blockchain wallet? And how does it even work? Well, I'm going to tell you today, but before I do, disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor, I do this for education purposes only. Let's get straight in. So guys, follow along with investopedia.com. A blockchain wallet is a digital wallet that actually allows users to store and manage their Bitcoin, Ether, and other cryptocurrencies in the wallet, all right? The blockchain wallet can also refer to the wallet service provided by a blockchain, a software company founded by Peter Smith and Nicolas Cary. Now, a blockchain wallet allows transfers in cryptocurrencies and the ability to convert them back into a user's currency. Understanding this, e-wallets allow individuals to store cryptocurrencies and other digital assets. In the case of a blockchain wallet, users can manage their balances for various cryptocurrencies, such as the well-known Bitcoin and Ether, as well as Stellar, Tether, and Paxos Standard, okay? Creating an e-wallet with blockchain is free. Now, the account setup process is done online. Individuals must provide an email address and password that will be used to manage their account. And the system will send an automated email requesting that the account be verified. How it actually works, users can send a request to another party for a specific amount of Bitcoin or other crypto assets, and the system generates a unique address that can be sent to a third party, converted in a quick response code, or what we call a QR code. For short, a QR code is similar to a barcode which stores financial information and can be read by a digital device. Now, a unique address is generated each time the user makes a request. Also, users can also send crypto assets when someone provides them with a unique address. The send and receive process is similar to sending or receiving funds through PayPal, but uses cryptocurrency instead. PayPal is an online payment provider that acts as a go-between for customers and their banks and credit cards by facilitating online transfers through financial institutions. Now, users can also exchange Bitcoin for other crypto assets, vice versa, known as swapping. The practice is an easy way to switch out crypto without leaving the security of the blockchain wallet. Now, wallet security is an important consideration for users, as its compromised account may result in users losing control of their assets. Blockchain wallet has several levels of security to protect user funds from any possible attacker, including the company itself. Now, passwords, like other digital services, blockchain wallet accounts require passwords for the user's protections. However, the blockchain company does not store user passwords and cannot reset the password if lost. This measure prevents company insiders from being able to steal cryptocurrencies. If a user forgets or loses the password, the accounts can only be recovered with a mnemonic seed. A mnemonic seed is a random string of English words that function similarly to a password. If a user loses access to their phone or device, the seed can be used to restore the wallet. Now, including any cryptocurrencies like passwords, the blockchain company does not store users' mnemonic seeds. The seeds follow an industry standard, meaning the wallets can be recovered even if the company goes out of business. Optional security methods. Okay, in addition to the protections outlined above, there are also several optional security measures that are not required but help secure users' wallets against outside attackers. To reduce the danger of phishing, the blockchain wallet allows users two-phase authentication or IP whitelist to prevent logins from unfamiliar devices. It is also possible to block access through the Tor network, thereby preventing professional hackers from disguising their IP addresses. That's it from me, guys. Thank you so much for joining. Hit a like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'll see you next time.